So, welcome back to another video. I'm about to show you how to do this, the rest of chapter one. I'm gonna try to do this the funniest possible way that I could do it, while I'll show you how to get these blue targets. It's pretty straightforward. So, first, shoot. So first, there's the first one over there. And then the other one is over here. So go over here and it is blue. And then you're gonna wanna go over here. And then you're going to, oh my gosh. Climb up. And then now, get these boxes. And then now, the other one is over here. The other one is over here. Okay. And then, now. So now, we're on to the next part, which is to...
fixed everything myself.
That up for treasures. Okay, so now go through here. And you gotta wanna go up here and put this over here. Open the gate! And then now, you're going to... go through the gate now. And then now use a healing item. Oh gosh.
Right, give me a break.
Go this way, and then now you're going pretty well as you should. We're getting pretty close to completing this chapter. I've gotten to the boot medallions. What I like to do is I like to just be careful of that, shoot that. You don't have to shoot those guys there, just run past them if you can. Just... use your knife, get her. Don't do what I did. Use your healing item. Don't want to go through there, don't go through there. Don't do what I did. Because you really want to save those healing items. Go through this way. And then now, open this. Click the ammo.
What's that noise?
Open this. I have to go through this way. Drop down. And then now, let's get to the part where
really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor.
Now, say, you got a smoke? No, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just some time in, huh?
Joder, not this guy!
Who are you?
Stop right there!
Guess you mean the wrong spot to vacation, eh?
Hey, stop it. You move, I move. Beat up enough assistance.
I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess you're here looking for someone.
One more guess.
Maybe some missing señorita.
Young girl, talk. Now.
All right. See, heard chatter about moving, señorita.
Moving her.
Where? Who knows? But, leader, saw some men dragging some money to your church. Hanging with you, not healthy.
Condor 1 to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. It said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor 1. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor 1, out.
So if you enjoyed this video, I hope you enjoyed this video. Hope to see you in the next one. Bye for now. Peace. In the next video, I'll be doing all of Chapter 2. I hope this walkthrough helped you. There's some things don't do. Maybe not just run for it. Just do use your pistol if you have to for some of the enemies and get rid of some of the enemies. But that's what I do. I find that it's easiest for me to just run through everything. Which is not the safest thing to do. Anyways, I hope this walkthrough helped and see you in the next video. Bye for now.